Melbourne rower Booth fainted and hit his head after being detained by police for damaging a shop front. Australian Olympic Commission chef de mission Nick Green said Booth, 21, had been taken to hospital as a precaution but was able to return to the rowing village in Eton Dorney where he was being monitored by the team's medical staff.